Here, the question is related to reversible change. So, let us understand what is meant by reversible change.